Jam for a long time, then they go in that double time.
Yes.
What?
Another round.
Damn it, Jerry.
That's when Jerry couldn't keep up.
Was he doing
He was hiding in
Did you do a bluegrass stamper?
Yeah, sure.
I haven't done NPH all that time.
Oh, how about like Nellie Kane or How Mountain Girls or something?
Can you do Nellie Kane and C?
Bro, I can do whatever you want. Let me just figure it out.
It's pretty easy. It's G. You know, it's pretty easy.
You just C, G, and...
C to A minor.
To A minor, yeah.
Too bad we don't have a mandolin here.
Mike Powers. On?
Yeah. There goes the F and C. G.
It's a walk down, so it's G, I, the, it's a D with a B down here. The, E minor, A7.
That's the whole tune?
And then the chorus is real simple. It goes, I like my old guitar, and I'd like to be a star and shine on you. And I'd like to write that song, the whole world. About you, man, about you. Get back to the chord. I like to drink my beer, spend time with the boys, and after work to down. Sometimes I stay out too late.
I know it's true, but I love only you. And I like to take life easy, work out in the yard, sleep late on the weekends after an all-night game of cards, and drive my home. The whole world could sing along about you. And I like my old memory, the girls I used to know. Some of them still have a place my mind likes to go. All the girls I've cared for, Lord knows there's been a
Their banjo player is who taught Steve Martin how to play banjo.
That's cool.
He was coming out of like a rehab, mental breakdown thing. He was playing banjo for himself there.
Got one?
And an egg?
Now I gotta transpose that.
That's the verse. Thank you.
Now the foreign laws came, and I went off fighting for love of God and Molly and men. Every day, my sweet Molly, I was writing to tell her that I'd see her again. Well, the death I have seen, I will never wash clean. Fighting for a just cause, of one that's obscene. Roll over and over and over again, sweet Molly girl.
Thank you.
That out. Well, you can work on that, right? We can work on that one.
That one came out of nowhere, man.
I'd love to get that down.
No one's answered my question.
But it would sound like pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Still, no one's answered my question.
Well.
Which one's Jethro?
You know, Tull's brother.
Me.
Ian, what's his name?
Ian.
I love that red one. I think red is hot. This kind of have a guilty pleasure with that 70s show.
What you got, Dings? Yeah. Terrible. We'll get that on camera.
I'm going to play Jack-a-roo, maybe?
We do a Jack-a-roo.
Oh, please do.
At an E minor? Get some out here.
It's like F and C. So minor. E minor.
I play it.
A minor C.
Yeah, to E.
You hold the C twice the first time through down to E. And it's A minor, C. F to C, and then just a
and then A minor.
Or is it E major?
E major.
E7.
Written
getting a workout today.
Good.
All those F's we've been good. Playing.
Yeah. All those effing F's.
Those bars.
Effing F's.
Those bars.
They call it F for a reason.
Yeah.
I still hate that freaking chord, man.
No good way to play it.
I play it just with the, without doing it bar style as often as I can get away with it.
Yeah.
Which is lame, because bars are still like one of mine. Anything below like the fifth fret bar. Once I get above the fifth fret, my arm angle is enough to where I get a better grip and it's easier, but below that, it's yeah. struggle.
You can get away with the open E. It's got a cool sound though.
Garden's Water?
Sometimes you can.
What do you mean?
Like if you play the F without the...
without the root?
Without the E F. Yeah, yeah. Or the high, yeah.
Absolutely, it has its place.
I'll get mom in the house as long as that's all I can figure out.
Suzanne Vega does that kind of stuff. I'm a fan of hers.
I've had to force myself because the ukulele's got like really hard to do some minor and major, like the regular one. And so sometimes it's more convenient to do something and you can get like, it'll be like a C6 or something like that. Flavor,
yeah, absolutely. That kind of stuff is, that's why it's good to learn all that. It'll open you up. You just learn a couple of more of those little sort of like augmented chords or whatever, diminished chords.
Yeah.
It's like, whoa, you can hear whole other worlds of sound.
It's easy.
It's not that I can't figure it out.
We can go down there together. If you want to lock up the house in like 10 minutes, we can go down there at like 7:30.
Our foggy trips. a dreamer, but you are just a dream. You could have been anyone to me. Before that moment you touched my lips, that perfect feeling, time just slips away between us and our foggy trip. Like a high location in your eyes, and I'm getting blown away. Some whisper with a feeling stay. I wanna love you, but I get so blown away.
Nice, man. That's a good one.
Yeah, we need Dingus to shred on that one. Bunch of Neil.
I like Neil.
That's a tough one to do.
Is it A minor?
Yeah.
Somebody having the chorus and somebody having the verse.
Yeah, yeah, not me.
It's a good Hollander dobro too. Mm-hmm. That's pretty sweet as well.
Yeah, Elliot, if you're listening.
More dobro.
Go ahead.
More dobro on the monitor.
Thank you.
so proud.
About tragedy narrowly averted.
It's one of the many songs in our long list of tragedy tunes. But this one is a tragedy narrowly averted. And it goes something like this. That's Otis.
Oh, don't really care. Won't let every song
vocals.
I thought you were
going to
do that.
I was trying to. That's the only